Okay, so today I'm going to teach you how to make your bed. So first, what you're going to need is a bed, bed sheets, a blanket, comforter or quilt, whatever you put on your bed, and a pillow. To start off, you're going to need to spread out the bottom fitted sheet and fit corners of the sheet around the corners of the mattress. Then stand at the foot of the bed and spread the top sheet over the fitted sheet. The end of the sheet with the large hem goes at the end of the bed. Leave a small space between the top of the sheet and the head of the bed. Then stand at the foot of the bed and tuck the end of the sheet between the mattress and the box spring. Then place the blanket, comforter, or quilt, whichever you prefer to put on your bed, onto the bed, and place your pillow on top, right in front of the headboard. And remember, you need to make sure you have the right sheets for the size of your bed. For example, if you have a twin size bed, you need twin sheets. I hope this helped you learn how to make your bed.